Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Raptor EX. Last time, we trained Empoleon, and we began training Zangoose. Tapone really needs lessons on how to Tapone again, doesn't he? This is going to take some work. He hasn't been used in a while. What's the best way to do this? Have him pwn as much weak slobbies as possible? No. That's not how to do it. We need to have him pwn something a little bit more powerful, maybe a Machamp? If we're at the same level? Where are we gonna find a Machamp that powerful? I don't know. This is a tough diagnosis. We can't help you. You're not even using a different voice than me! That's what you think. Out! Jeez, I'm you! Cut it out. Yeah! I don't even know why I didn't use X-Scissor right there. We're already almost at level 55 from level 53. We level up fast in this game, don't we? But that's not really a fault. That's actually pretty cool. It allows you to move through the story without having to use these filler episodes. Yeah. Anyway, this is probably gonna be the last part I record for tonight, so hopefully I can get Zangoose up to level 60, but I doubt it. Anyway, yeah, Zangoose is starting to get pretty powerful. Be right back, I gotta do something. Talking about earlier because I spent 10 minutes in the laundry room. So yeah. Man. Have any of you ever seen Linkara? At the time of the recording, Mechakara still hasn't been beaten. I really, really want to see that. And by the time this video comes up, I probably will have. And he'll probably move on to some other random villain. Either that or Mechakara is going to survive. Yeah. He's just so freaking epic. He's an epic villain. No, I don't mean epic like epic movie. I mean epic like amazing. He plots his moves silently. And he hasn't even been seen by the actual Linkara except for maybe once. And that was really just a Christmas episode, Christmas special. You know? I'm not sure if that counts for continuity. It probably did though. But it just doesn't seem like something that Mechakara would do. But then again, Linkara knows him better than me. All I know right now is that he wants the magic gun. You don't know what I'm talking about? Then search for Linkara and watch his videos, you will laugh. He next to Spoonie and the Nostalgia Critic and the Nostalgia Chick probably. I don't know, I'm just not that big of a fan of her. Those four are probably like the funniest people, and that guy with the glasses and Linkara is up there. think he's like the fourth most popular there. In my opinion, he's like the third funniest. I like Spoonie and the Nostalgia Critic more. Why am I talking about internet celebrities when I'm playing a Pokemon game? Kind of bipolar topic, don't you think? But yeah, anything to take your mind off of this, I guess. Super Mario Brothers. By now, it's probably over. Aww. I love that series. But they have different interests and they have to go off to college. Some of the most important characters of the cast are in college now. Hopefully it might continue later on, but I doubt it will. Hopefully though, they can come up with some great original stuff. Using the stuff that they learned from Super Mario Bros., I have full confidence in them. This will support their dream of owning a Carl's Jr. together. At least I heard that from somewhere. Might be wrong now, but one of the forum people said it. And actually, reference to the, will you move? To the, move! My throat's gonna be sore tomorrow. Yeah. Oops, did not mean to do that. Wow, that was kind of overkill. Will you, Swablu, please stop standing up? I'm just gonna knock you down. It's not fair for you. Only reason why I encourage Chimecho is because it gives twice the experience you do. Oh, I made the Altaria extinct. Nope, never mind. I was hoping we could get to Pidgeot today, but with all the Swablus, looks like that's not happening. Besides, Zangoose is only at level 56. Tipperone is going to have a hard time getting his Tipperone back on. And the only way for him to do that is to become level 60 again. Well, at least I'll get him up to level 67, or 57. I use close combat Y, when there's a perfectly good X scissor. I didn't know Zangoose could use Scizor as an attack. Oh my gosh. It's amazing how much we could do so quickly. Just think about how long this would be if we didn't have the speed key. Because this is like 3 times faster. We can make another level in the next minute and 30 seconds unless every single Pokemon we run into is a Swablu. Another EXP, but really it's just wasted time. You only get 500 EXP and it takes too long to fight them for it. adversary gets 3 times the EXP and it takes about the same time to fight. Trimeco takes exactly the same time to fight. And it gives twice the EXP. Anyways, this is 1028. See you next time. Next time we're going to continue training. See you then.